Hey guys, Tom Drzepolski here, back at Lot 399, one of your directors. I have a lot of information I'm going to pack into this quick video, so hang with me. You can always watch it again. We are going to have training online through Zoom for our new owner's portal on the new community management website software. Those CMA Zoom sessions, those are the training sessions, will occur January 25th at 3 p.m., January 27th at 6 p.m., and January 29th at 10 a.m. Three opportunities for you. I'm going to attend one myself. I want to make sure I understand how to use it. But if you're having trouble setting up an account, you want to know where to find the blue book or the board minutes or forms like pet registrations or the rules or building and compliance things, budgets, calendars, activities, look at your account, those types of things. We're going to show you how to do that right on the computer. You'll be able to watch us on Zoom, demonstrate it, and walk you through and answer some questions. In addition, if you have not received a packet in the mail or you have not registered your account, you need help doing so, call the front office. We've got a ton of volunteers that are owners just like you who are spending their time making sure that you get set up well, so that we have good data in our database. So that's the first big announcement of the evening. The second announcement I'm gonna roll through, I'm looking through these emails, here we go. I didn't know this, but we have a ton of winter activities going on. They say they're for snowbirds, but I know that with people remote working and remote schooling with their kids, we have non-traditional visitors in the park. So here's what's happening. All of these are on a reoccurring basis. Church service, 9 a.m. every Sunday. It's going to start January 24th and run indefinitely until we tell you otherwise. Exercise, 9 a.m. every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday in the clubhouse. That starts January 18th, or started, and will end March 19th. Pickleball, 2 p.m. every Monday, Wednesday, Friday in the clubhouse, starting on the 18th of January and running through the 19th of March. Line dancing, 3 p.m. every Thursday at the basketball court, starting January 18th, running through March 19th. Different card games, 10 a.m. every Tuesday and Thursday in the clubhouse, starting January 19th and running indefinitely. Dominoes, 6 p.m. every Tuesday in the clubhouse, starting January 19th and ending March 19th. Speed Bingo, 6 p.m. every Thursday in the clubhouse, starting January 21st and ending March 19th. And then regular bingo. Do not know what, maybe they just talk faster. They just say the numbers really fast. Like, you gotta go really fast, right? So Speed Bingo, 6 p.m. every Thursday in the clubhouse, regular bingo, slow bingo, 7 p.m. every Thursday in the clubhouse, starting January 21st. So that's what we have for you. Make sure your accounts are set up. Please call the office. Let us help you. Other owners who have done this successfully are ready to walk you through setting up your account. And if you are in town, please make sure you're plugging in and meeting some friends and enjoying the resort to its fullest. Good night. Thank you.